Alright guys, today we're smashing my iPhone. As you can see, there is a big giant thing. We're gonna double bag it because sometimes when you smash an iPhone, chemicals can release and it smells super bad. So today's science class, in order to get an A, you are gonna have to smash this iPhone. As you can see, we have the iPhone double bagged, and now it's time to smash it. Oh, look at it. Oh. It's like completely destroyed. Yeah, I think I got an A+. Yes, sir.
We're here at Walmart again, obviously. I've come here every day this week. But hey, time to prank. $3 for a box. Why are you selling a box for $3?
I said these boxes are $2.
What is the difference between the boxes?
I think you might need a protection plan for your bananas.
Oh.
It starts at $2. It makes sure the bananas stay ripe for more than a month.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You gotta put it on there.
Okay.
Thank you. I have a joke for you. It's pretty corny, but I have a joke for you. Have a nice day. I'm thinking. I have an idea. Excuse me. Shake my hand. You're just walking, and oh, that hand is so creepy. Bro, what the freak are they doing?
Walking my lover right now in the bumper, white seat with a black car like a. Walking my lover right now in the bumper, white seat with a black car like a. Walking my lover right now in the bumper.
What's up guys, I'm walking to Walmart now and I'm gonna prank. I only walk 3 miles, but we here at Walmart and it's time to prank Shrek. Pillow.
Sebastian Benitez.
Yes. What's the name?
Sebastian Benitez.
Sebastian Benitez.
Mm-hmm. I didn't want to mess it up.
Sebastian Benitez. Oh, cops are here. Alright, we got his hand. I'm gonna ask if this is for sale. There's literally security cameras in use, but like...
She's coming.
I'm gonna say like I can't find the bathroom.
Excuse me?
I'm just kidding.
Bro, there's no way. He just walked right past me.
What is this?
Bro. So yeah, guys, this is what the back room looks like.
There's no way. There's no way. There's no way.
Oh my gosh. There's no way. She just walked right past me and acted like I wasn't not supposed to be anywhere.
There are so many employees in there.
How are they letting me back here? I'm just a kid. Nah. Oh, gotta push the door open. How did they just let me in there? They're gonna get fired. All right, time to check out.
It's us.
Where's the mannequin? That doesn't make sense. It says it's a pound. How much would that be? It won't let me scan it. Oh, I guess I'll go put it back. I need to ask someone if this is for sale. It has to be. I'm gonna put the hand right here. It's Shrek. Onions have layers, just like ogres.
Dang.
Yes, sir.
Hey, you do not have my consent to record. Stop filming me. I can record you too.
Recording in progress.
Don't know when I met you, but I met you. Don't know why I love you, but I love you all. It's something about that dress, the way it fits you.